to have that identified. And then on the property tax freeze?
So on the property tax freeze, it never goes away. And it's a very attractive thing for legislators to talk about, for voters to want, for residents to want. And yet I think, having sat in a chair similar to yours when I did run local government, that I don't think our constituents necessarily have all the information that they should have, whether it is your city or whether it is your school district or